What's up, everybody? This is Mago Pencil Art, and today I'll be showing you my top 10 drawings. This was a speed drawing of Kaneki Ken from Tokyo Ghoul. This was my 10th video. And this is him during his fight with Jason after being tortured. Next, we have Mastered Ultra Instinct Goku. This is my second tutorial. And as you can see, the black background does not look very good because my black marker was running out. Here we have Gon Freaks from Hunter x Hunter. This is my first time ever drawing him, and I think I did a pretty good job. The eyes turned out better than I thought they would. Now this is Super Saiyan 2 Goku from Dragon Ball Z. I tried coloring him in a different style, and I think it turned out better than the other times. Mainly his hair. I used 3 tones instead of 2. This is a drawing of Gaara with Shikaku's hand in the background from Naruto Shippuden. And this was also one of my favorite full-page drawings. Now this is a scene from Naruto Shippuden when Naruto and Kurama link up and Naruto obtains Kyuubi mode. This is one of my first big drawings, and as you can see, it's my profile picture. Now this is a drawing of Todoroki during the UA Sports Festival against Midoriya after he encourages him to use his left side. Now this was a scene from My Hero Academia of Bakugo about to shoot an explosion. I think I did pretty well for the explosion on his hand. And this is a drawing of Midoriya from My Hero Academia. I drew one just like this picture and put it in a video, but I decided that I can make it better, so I decided to redraw it, and I put this one in my top 10 drawings. And last but not least, this is a drawing of the evolution of Naruto and Sasuke. First, it starts from when they were kids. Naruto is one tail, and Sasuke is in curse marks. And then, they're in the beginning of Shippuden. And after that, it's in Boruto Naruto Next Generations. These are my top 10 favorite drawings. If you like this video, please drop a like below, subscribe, and watch all the rest of my videos so you can see the drawing process and how I did them. And I'll see you next time. Peace.